What's going on, guys? It's your boy, and today we're going to be trying on my M&M Direct clothing haul. I'm already two in, and I've tried on these shorts. One, two. They looked good from the outside. Try them on. Shape, all wrong. Length, all wrong. Tightness, all wrong. They're going back. Here we are. Next item on. Here we go. What do we think? Here we are. We're halfway through, and it's a big one. The fans have been screaming for it. Stay tuned. Here it is.
Wow.
Here we are, second to last one. And we've got something a little bit different. Let's take a look. I like the colour. I like the style. Some might say it's a little bit baggy than his usual, but I don't mind it. Might do well in the casual setting. 7 out of 10. Here we are, and it's the final one. This one was a bit risky. It's colourful, and you could say it's a little flamboyant. This one was made to be a showstopper. Either the party stops and everyone fucks off, or everyone loves it and the beat drops. Let's check it out. Love Island 2019, I'm coming your way.